update. It's been a great pleasure to play the Protocol stage at Daydream Festival.